not lucky. What if that elevator wasn't working?
Don't think about that.
I wouldn't need to think about it if the Knight and Scarecrow had warned us.
I can use the remote.
Batman? I'm not afraid of Batman. He can drop out of the sky or...
Get in the elevator!
You know, when he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too! Batman's on his way!
Why would we need more guys? He's just one man.
I'm guessing you never met him.
The commissioner's right, we're short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs.
Open the shutter! Now!
The boss wants the door open.
Huh? I thought the bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get these shutters up.
Door's open. Get ready. I'm gonna end you, Batman.
He's here.
Open fire! You should run, Batman!
Open fire! It's the Bat!
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Batman has arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevators and find him.
Is there anywhere left that ain't been looted? I'm getting bored.
Watch out for the Bat. I'm not getting caught like last time.
Guys, this might sound crazy, but I'm pretty sure I just saw a robot walking around out here.
Thank you.
down here again?
Do you still believe that you are God's savior? Soon the world will see you for what you truly are. A fallacy, a figment of hope in a world of suffering and pain.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
I can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight. I can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight.
no good. I need to shut down this van. An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan. The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.